Welcome to my channel Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.
Is the mask of 46.6 billion Janza expensive or stinking in an emergency? Stop the strategy from the Ministry of Finance. It has been criticized that the government will cost 46.6 billion Janza to send two cloth masks to all households, which is too high. Is that true? A representative of the Constitutional Democratic Party, Hiroshi Ogoshi, said it is said that two cloth masks will be provided to 50 million households with Prime Minister Abe will cost 20 billion yen. 46.6 billion yen. I wonder if this really is all right, said Representative Hassan, a member of the party, surprised. 46.6 billion yen. No matter how many times I asked, the answer was late from the government office. I could not say that. Let's stop. Let's use the money for loss compensations and the medical support. The author tweeted as follows, is it a heavy sum of 466.6 billion yen, over 125 million people, 370 yen per person, is a large sum a proof of the Ministry of Finance pushy. One household has a 46.6 billion yen, over 0.53 billion households, 880 yen. Since there are two cards for all households, the cost of sheets is 46.6 billion yen, over 106 million sheets is equal to 440 yen. It is hard to say, I count from 1 to 10, but more than that, there are too many people. I would like to distribute the masks to the people. Furthermore, it would have been great if there was a 2 lakh yen government check and a letter from the Prime Minister Abe to the people between the two masks. It is unavoidable that Ogoshi from the Ministry of the Finance has Australia originating from the Ministry of Finance. However, it seems that the congressman Alautis has also been infected. To be clear, it is a stinging emergency. I have heard that there is a practice in the UK to remove the Ministry of Finance from the national decisions making in an emergency, such as the wartime regime. I cannot say that I have no budget in an emergency.
Welcome to my channel, Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.